Put simply, social science is the study of human interaction.
From understanding individuals' attitudes and behaviours through to how people act within groups and how institutions and cultures shape our behaviour.
Social sciences can tell us why the world is the way it is. Why do certain people and groups have power? Why do they make the decisions that they make? What kind of past decisions led us to the world that we're in today? We need to know why the world is the way it is in order to bring change.
In my own work, I've focused a lot on children, looking at how they are best protected in the situation of conflict or displacement.
If you think about the exit poll, the poll that's conducted every general election when polling stations close, that is carried out by political scientists. They help us predict what the outcome of the election is going to be.
Answering important questions to society, like how can we tackle climate change? How can we have a more sustainable way of life?
Social sciences are really beginning to shed light on how communities can work together to design better solutions for older adults who may experience health inequalities.
Social sciences gives you a range of skills, both quantitative and qualitative, so you can work with both numbers and words very fluently.
It's given me skills in research, writing, curiosity about the world.
On a really basic level, it will give you things like tools in argumentation. Something we really value in our students is the ability to construct a persuasive argument.
But it also gives you really important transferable skills like communication, organisation, teamwork as well.
The fields in which people who have studied social sciences can work are limitless.
You might work for national or local government, you might work for a business or a charity, the media, education.
You can stay within academia and specialise into a certain subject that you're really passionate about and try to give novel ways of thinking about stuff. We're really all-rounders, so we could go anywhere.
We're living in a time of huge challenges, and I think many of us want to feel that we are making a difference.
How can social sciences help create change? They can help inform leaders and governments to create better policies, and they can help people, individuals, to make a difference as well.
It's only by understanding that you're able to enact change.